This area will be well defended.
The Tempest is performing flawlessly. But I will continue my observations. Someone sent this woman to spy on the Tempest. That's all the letters I need. The Tempest is a brilliant strategist. A straight fight won't work. We'll need a plan to defeat her.
Here to you. Thank you. Αδύνατο τον εστί. Let me know if you have questions. Stop by again. I see you have good taste.
Look, a weapons demonstration.
We weren't expecting you, Tempest.
My weapons, Lieutenant. Where are they?
They're installed, but not tested.
Fire them.
But it's not stable.
Fire them. You stay here.
For fire!
Fix this by tomorrow.
Yes, Admiral.
The Skiller awaits my return, but first I will inspect your work in the shipyards and see what else you idiots have managed to mess up. Move!
The Tempest.
This won't be easy, especially if they get that weapon to work.
They couldn't even get it to work properly.
It's only a matter of time before they succeed. We need to do something.
Sounds like you have a plan.
We need to go after her. If we can end things here, we're all the better for it.
We need to catch her. Let's go to the shipyard.
It's not too far. Come on.
Double all production and rebuild them from scratch.
The shipyard.
The Tempest will be easier to find.
The woman in charge. Do you know her?
I don't know anything. Please leave me alone.
Something doesn't feel right.
The Tempest can't find me. She'll kill me. The weapons aren't ready! They are not ready!
The woman who came by here, where is she?
She left, I hope. Poseidon save us!
Something is out there. Or someone. I'm looking for the woman who runs this place.
The weapon is not ready. It's not. It's...
Someone is following me.
Keep looking.
Corose!
Nice weather today.
Have you seen the woman in charge here?
Don't let them hear you. Their eyes and ears everywhere.
I didn't find the Tempest.
I found this. The Order suspects we're in Achaea. They've tasked the Tempest with capturing us.
We walked into a trap.
Father, he'll need to hear about this. Quickly!
We're being followed.
No, we're being hunted. There, that warehouse. I'll draw their attention and hide. You can take it from there.
Yes. Cause a scene and head to the warehouse. I'll stay back and see how many there are before making a move. Are you ready?
How could you? I loved you, you monster! Don't come near me!
Just in time. It's over.
You won't get away with this. The Tempest will come.
Tell me where the Tempest is. What's her plan?
She's building a weapon to be installed on her ship, the Scylla. And she's locked down all of Achaea to trap you, Eagle Bearer. There's nowhere left to run. The Scylla will blow you out of the water. Her fleet will crush you. You'll never defeat her.
Go. I'll see your father first, then meet you at the ship hideout.
If the Tempest is looking for us, then destroying her fleet should get her attention. Positions!
Commander at the helm!
Archers to the front!
Come on.
faster!
Nothing to worry about now. That debris could be useful.
Going to hit us!
Fire!
Controls in position. Ready for docking.
What we cannot win openly, we'll seize secretly.
There they are.
You! Come here! I need your help with something.
These mercenaries sent by the Tempest. You won't be the last. Daylight. Good. Someone is following me.
I'm here to...
I won't rest until your reign has ended.
Don't worry,
won't be paid.
There he is.
Demand your head, Eagle Bearer!
More mercenaries sent by the Tempest. Must be some bounty.
What can I get for you? Glad you stopped by. What can I show you? Let me know if you need anything else.
He's over there.
They'll be on high alert here.
I found you.
My new villa. Too bad you'll never see it. That should be the last of it. The watch will be vigilant here.
Thank you.
getting ready for something.
Good. You're finally here.
You mentioned something big is about to happen in Achaea.
I've heard that the Tempest chief engineer is developing a new weapon.
Nima and I saw her try the weapon at the docks. It's not working yet. But it will be a problem when it does.
He's trying to flee Achaea.
If he does want to escape, maybe we can convince him to help us defeat the Tempest.
He's attending the shipbuilding symposium at the amphitheater here in Achaea.
I can head over to the amphitheater now.
There seems to be a discussion about a plan, a secret weapon for the Tempest. The chief engineer should have more information about it.
Sounds easy enough.
The answer to the code word, I am Poseidon's chosen.
Sure.
The chief engineer is amongst the attendees. Seek him out.
That blade means a lot to you. Where does it come from?
I forged it myself, but it's more than a blade to me. It's a choice.
It takes skill to get so close to a target.
That's the point.
What do you know about the Tempest? She must have been planted by Amorgis.
I'm not familiar with the Tempest, but I wouldn't put anything past Amorgis. He's only ever had one thing on his mind. Lasting prosperity for Persia.
No matter the price. What convinced you to help the stranded people, Darius?
Nima's heart is in the right place, and I want to encourage that. But the moment we're done, we're leaving the Greek world for good.
I'll head to the amphitheater now and find the chief engineer. Chief engineer is here, but I don't know exactly who it is. Should be easy enough. The code word is, I am Poseidon's chosen. This looks like the place Darius mentioned.
I do not speak of the pumps you have all traveled to be here, though I thank you for coming. I speak of the noble history of Greek ship.
I am Poseidon's chosen.
Who sent you?
A friend of mine has been asking around about you. We heard that you want to flee Achaea, and we can help with that.
Such freely offered help often comes with a hidden cost.
Not this time, I promise.
Well, if the Tempest had sent you, I'd be dead by now.
I need a way to defeat her. Like this weapon I've heard about?
The Chimera's breath. My greatest creation, but also my greatest regret. I left before they could force me to complete it. Without my finishing touches, it will never work as intended.
Tell me more about this secret weapon. What does it do?
It's meant to engulf enemy ships in a torrent of flames. And it works extremely well. Installation is the tricky part, though. If done incorrectly, it backfires. Horribly.
You worked with the Tempest. What can you tell me about her?
She's a ruthless, emotionless creature. But the scariest part about her is her strategic brilliance. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more perfect commander.
You said you want out of Achaea. Do you have a plan?
The only way out is through the Tempest. Trust me, I've exhausted every other option I can think of. That's my wife up there. And now I've put her life at risk, too.
You're taking a big risk by sharing your secrets with me.
No. I'm betting on you to destroy the Tempest for me. Get your hands on the plans, and I can install the Chimera's breath on your ship. With it, you can destroy her entire fleet. I must do something to right this wrong.
If the Chimera's breath is as powerful as you say it is, it would be helpful.
Once I'm done with your ship, it will crush the Skilla.
So, how do I get the plans?
The Tempest's fleet commander has them. He's manning the naval blockade. While you're gone, I'll get to work. The plans are written in a code that only I can read. So even when we have them, it'll take some time.
I'll meet you back here when I'm done.
Good. I was wondering how we could clear the blockade.
I'll take care of... For the Chimera's breath. Time to head back to the amphitheater.
No! They must have found the engineer. Only he could decipher the weapon plans.
Look, boys! First the runaway engineer, and now the Eagle Bearer! Aren't we lucky?
Lucky isn't the word I'd use.
Look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both!
The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger too. I'll have Varnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows, then.
I should find Nima.
saw you talking to my husband. I can help.
The engineer's wife. What do you know about the weapon plans?
My husband scattered code books around the hair. Some are amongst the Tempest's fleet, and others are in the shipyard. With them, you'll learn how to build and install the weapon. Then you can end the Tempest and avenge my husband.
I'll end the Tempest with or without your husband's weapon. Either way, he'll be avenged.
He would be happy to hear that.
There are plenty of ships in Achaea. What should I look for?
The Tempest ships patrolling the harbor will be a good place to start.
You said some of the code books are in the shipyard. Where is it?
The Patrae military shipyard is the one at the edge of the city.
I'll find those code books.
Found it.
I see it. This must be one of the code books the engineer's wife mentioned. I can't understand any of this, but maybe Varnavas can. Another code book. Good.
Killing another
Πιστεύεις ότι έχει υπό.
Βαβέ, στούχος τους όνους μαστιγού. Καταπάρεις τον μαστιγό.
That's what I'm looking for.
We spotted some salvage!
Before they call for reinforcements.
We need to move before they hit us!
Yeah.
stop them.
Really? Who do you think would have won?
I can handle myself.
Good. We're all here.
We've done everything we set out to.
Now to get the stranded people out of Achaea.
The Tempest is on her way to install the Chimera's Breath on the Skila.
But we have the Chimera's Breath now. The Tempest will never know what hit her.
Without the Chimera's Breath, she doesn't stand a chance. I am Poseidon's chosen, after all.
What?
We'll surprise the Tempest. Barnabas and I will launch a sea attack. Using the Chimera's Breath to disable the Skila will be our best chance to get everyone off the coast.
The merchant ships?
The distraction should buy time for them to leave.
Nima and I will make sure everyone is on board the ships. This is our chance to leave Achaea.
Darius is right, Nima. You should be on those ships, both of you. They're your way out.
What do you think, Nima?
It's our only chance.
You have to take it.
We will.
We'll need somewhere to stay until then. Somewhere that won't raise suspicion.
I know just the place. A house on the hill near Dime.
Let's go there now.
Look at this place.
It belonged to a friend of mine. He tried getting out of Achaea, but he didn't make it. I need to prepare the others. See you two soon.
There's something about this place.
It's a beautiful place. Peaceful.
I know. Too bad we won't stay.
So, what's next?
We'll probably keep running, as always. At least there's wine.
At least there's wine.
What have you done?
Stop it!
This is how I grew up!
Oh, but seriously, your father is a very capable man.
He is, but emotionally, he's hard to open up.
It's hard to make friends for people like us, living on the move as we do.
Though, we met each other.
To our friendship. Malaka.
This reminds me of when we met in Macedonia. We ate boar beneath the stars. It was the first time in a long time that I felt home. I haven't felt that since. Until tonight.
Then let's make the most of it.
I should find Darius and the others. The stranded people are probably at the docks already. my friends. It's probably the last I'll ever see of them.
The last time I saw my Phil, we were arguing. We always did. I wish I had told her how much she meant to me, how proud of her I was. Now that she's back, I'm scared I won't recognize her. Real connections with people are rare, Alexios. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go.
Real connections are hard to find. I may be letting one go right now. I don't know.
Captain! Hey! Captain!
What's going on?
A massive fleet has gathered nearby. They seem to be waiting for something, but we don't know what.
The Tempest.
This ship. These people.
She knows. Somehow she knows.
They're going to kill us all in one swift blow.
We won't be destroyed. I'll sink every last ship.
How?
Barnabas, ready the ship for battle. And the Himera's breath.
Aye, Captain! She's ready to go! Let's send this storm straight to Hades!
Nima and I can handle things here. Good luck, Alexios.
I need to get to the Adrestia. Thank you, Barnabas. Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come! Captain! The Himera's breath is there! At your command!
Thank you, Barnabas. Let's see what this thing can do.
We've got a fight coming! Be ready!
Ready oars!
Watch out! They are trying to hit
Forward.
Us!
Forward!
We should pick up the
horse!
size of that thing!
She's on there. Tempest, Phila. She's on that ship.
Okay. You need help. You need...
Oh, I don't need anything.
Tempest. Neither of us has to die.
You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done. Phila! You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years!
I had to protect you!
I was drowning! Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them! You're a tainted one, Phila!
What?
I know what I am. Amorgus gave me purpose, guided me.
I'm no monster! I am the Tempest!
You're too far gone. You're a Morghese's puppet. Can't you see that?
No.
We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are.
No. I control my fate. I control my future!
Please, Fila! Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
Greta, don't! She's too far gone. She's not your daughter anymore. She's the Tempest. I'm sorry.
I'll carve you from the face of this world!
Neither of us has to die.
You! Amorgus told me all of...
What? You're too far gone. She needs you, Greta.
Please! You still have family! You're my daughter.
Your fault! I'll carve you from the face of this world!
Who are you again?
Get this position! Tempest.
Amor.
You.
I. You're.
What?
I.
You're too far gone.
No. We.
Greta, don't. I'm.
I'll carve you from the face of this world. You can't stop me.
Face me.
Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Fila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Simple life for people like us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this. Forgive me. I should never have.
I'm proud of you. I always have been. Do you hear me? I've always been proud of you. You're my daughter. You always will be.
We'll go sailing again, Mother. Just like we used to.
Just like we used to.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
My little girl. Mother's here. I'm right here.
Darius and Nima will be leaving soon. I should see them before they go. Darius and Nima should be safe now. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. They can finally leave safely. It's a good thing.
Keep siete?
Mother, we can finally go home.
You once told me of a dream you had, a simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Boat sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Alexios.
Darius. So, this is it.
This is it.
Connections with people are rare. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning.